So they can't do anything to actually help Palestinians who are being mass murdered. But as soon as, their shipping lines are threatened, they can all just jump to action. Like all operations, it has a beautiful name called Operation Prosperity Guardian. And all these countries are included. I mean, Prosperity Guardian, like they're just basically saying our prosperity. We need to guard our prosperity here. Who cares about anyone dying? That's what they're saying. Canada won't deploy any ships, but will send a handful of personnel to the International Task Force. So yeah, that's something that we want to be contacting our reps about as well, because that's not cool. None of this is okay. This whole article just talks about needing to stop Yemen from attacking ships. Doesn't mention anything about Israel's genocide on Gaza or any of their actions that are causing Yemen to do this in solidarity. But there is another link up there. So who is attacking ships in the Red Sea and why? So let's click on that, shall we? So that article explains that the Houthis say that they are launching the attacks to hurt Israel, which has been at war with Hamas since the Palestinian militant group attacked the country on October 7th, because that's when it began, right, CBC? So Yemen is stepping up to try to do anything to help the Palestinian people. Meanwhile, no one else will actually do anything. The Houthis have pledged to continue their attacks until Israel stops its assault, but also said on December 16th that the real steps to ease the humanitarian crisis in the Gaza Strip would contribute to reducing the escalation. They just want genocide to stop, like the rest of us. And then it goes into the economic repercussions, which is all that the Western countries care about. That's the only thing that will make them do any action at all. Because many shipping companies have said, we're not going to travel past Yemen because they're attacking our ships. And so they're having to go all the way around Africa to get their goods where they need to go, which is costing a lot of time and money because they are trying to affect Israel however they can. Get yourself a friend like Yemen.